this conversation before, brother. You can't keep having this atmosphere that's trying to hype stuff up, and you got people that don't, that are coming in and say, oh, I'm riding with the Amon Ross squad, or I'm riding with this team. And when you come in and you create that, and you've seen the club scene, brother, you know that. You see that, Puff Daddy was at the club, and they say, oh, Puff Daddy got into a fight. It was somebody in his entourage with somebody else, and that's how it starts. And if you want to end up the path that we're going, then you're going to end up, all I got to say is, who killed Tupac? Don't nobody know. Who killed Biggie? Don't nobody know. All started from the Source Awards. That's why I call this the Black Power Source Awards. So when brothers that we've grown up and respected as our peers and as our elders start dropping out the face of the earth, getting killed, and nobody knows why, yeah, because greed.
Yo, he's way out there.
I'm way out there. I really am.
Then listen. What I'm trying to say is, yo, hold on, bro. I'm saying you're way out there, James. James, nobody's thinking that but you, James. That's you with that. That's serious? Yeah, but I talk to you every day. Or when you call me, I'm like, come on, man, it ain't that. So if people sitting around thinking it's that, it's something wrong with their mind on that. Man, no one's going to do that. No one ain't going to ride with the Amon Ross squad and reach out and stab Israel Dawkins. Who the hell is promoting that? Ain't nobody puffing on
that. I'm
just trying to say, yo, that's you adding that to that client. First of all,
let him talk, James.
I am telling you, if you bring your ass to Cobb County with them crackers at the Black Power Wars, thinking it's going to be one of them things, boy, they got something for you there in Atlanta, bro. That ain't going to happen at the Black Source Wars. That ain't even going to, man, they waiting on that. They will push and hope that they going to be in full goddamn force. Ain't none of that shit going to happen. They gonna rodeo niggas' asses up out of there. I'm trying to say the fact that you saying it like that is crazy to me, because I'm hearing nobody say that. Everything is positive. You might got two people that's going back and forth right now at that level. It ain't Team Osiris. It ain't MBK. Ain't nobody on that shit like that for real. We on some old scholarly shit, a reference shit here, talking shit. But don't nobody, ain't nobody thinking about, I'm gonna hurt you because you fuck with Israel, die Israel. That's some mentally retarded people that they would do that in any situation, bro. I'm telling you, James, if and people come, act like that, they something wrong with them anyway.
And that's the conversation that we having, because you got to realize some people out here are not rap type. And if they watching this stuff, they don't know if it's real or fake. They don't know if it's control opposition to get views and stuff. So let's just look at it though, Unc.
Okay.
If somebody really take this stuff serious and they said, well, I don't like what you did to Unc or deal with, they coming in the chat every day. I don't know if it's Michael Edwards by Sim and all the different people that made a bunch of troll accounts and stuff, though. They just got through doing it. Israel Doctrine started this. Israel Doctrine did this, right, that, and the other. So now they're trying to draw a narrative and paint a narrative that Israel Doctrine is the one that did this. He keeping this up. Or they blaming it on Oh God them. I'm blaming it on Sardinetta. Everybody's being blamed. So at the end of the day, somebody gonna get it if they show up there. I'm not coming.
I know you say it. Listen, I'm saying the point I want to make is everybody knows daggone well that the online community is based off of who has the best information. They gonna rodeo niggas' asses up out of there. They gonna rodeo niggas' asses up out of there. They gonna rodeo niggas' asses up out of there.
But it's gonna come a time where we gonna have to fight. And it's gonna be people that look like me and you that's gonna be in your way.
You can't take a water gun to the battlefield, though. A lot of people take water guns. I ain't trying to hear that shit. You can't take a water gun to the battlefield. You gotta take the goddamn shit. Your weapon work for a dunk. No such thing as alternative medicine. Even fucking medicine work for a dunk. Okay, enough of this crap in the community. We have a lot of faulty information, a lot of faulty ideas. Enough of this crap in the community. We have a lot of faulty information. A lot of faulty ideas. Enough of this crap in the community. We have a lot of faulty information. a lot of phony ideas.
I'm not speaking about information. I'm talking about the fight.
I'm fighting the war, and you're going, meow, meow. It don't make no damn sense. We need to take the best of the best. That's what European nations do. Okay? Reconstruction of black civilization, the mosques. They took the best of the best, and they formed the nation. If you weak, you weak. Sit back and chill out with your people. If you're trying to shoot the fire, that's some bullshit. Hang out in the back and got you though. You can go ahead and carry the water, and you know what I mean? But if you got that real science, and you produce the thing, they got technology right now in New York, where they drive by your ass and can tell whether you have a gun in your fucking car. How many of y'all do that? Okay, that's some real shit. So I tell you what, have your gun in the car, and put the Bible beside the gun, and let's see if it blocks it or not. So the young brothers got to know this technology. Hold on. Develop some damn technology, right? That will hide the gun. That's what we're doing. You know, Black talks about what he does, technology. He does. The real question you should have asked, Divine, I'm not trying to fuck with you.
Oh, yes.
Divine, I'm going to fuck with you. Life is good, brother. Listen, my point is, he says he does technology and stuff, and that's his alley out. But the real question is, well, where in the Bible does that idea come from? He would need the system just proved it. Then the science and all that shit. So he really should have been doing that.
Listen,
I know, but I'm trying to show you that if your shit is faulty, you can't go to war.
All I want to know is y'all going to fight? Regardless, if you're able to fight, so we need to fight. You make no one style of fight, and he made no another. So if I can believe the son effort, you won't have him by your side.
On the battlefield.
On the battlefield. Listen, you agree, right? Listen to me now. Give him the mic. The M16, right? They got a bulky weapon called the M16. You know what the problem with the M16 is? The motherfucker can shoot on the water, but the sand fucked that shit up. That's why the AK, because company AK is not the same. So we're just saying though, at the end of the day, we got to be real. If the real black AK shit and some technology working, that shit gotta go. I have no confidence. This shit must go eat the fucking roll with your technology or don't.
Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. find you guilty of being a redneck, white bread, chicken shit motherfucker.